Good morning, children. So now we'll continue our grammar. Everybody has this book. Page number 5 and 6. Today we complete this lesson. Now today we are going to do exclamatory sentences. With their exclamatory sentences express feeling or emotion. These sentences are used to express sudden joy, surprise, fear, etc. They end in an exclamation mark. This is exclamation mark. Okay? See now. What a brilliant idea. What a brilliant idea. Oh no! Exclamation mark. We lost again. Look! Exclamation mark. What a huge elephant. Now here, this read the given sentences as exclamatory sentences. The dress is beautiful. What a beautiful dress. He is so brave. How brave he is. Ranjit behaved very badly. How badly Ranjit behaved. Every year you will see the exclamation marks, okay? So this you will copy down from my PDF in your workbook. That's your homework. Samajh pade che? PDF આવશે તમને PDF વાલીઓ ખાસ જોજો એ PDF માંથી જોઈ અને આમાં ઉતારવાનું હશે પેન્સિલ થી અને વેરી ગુડ હેન્ડ રાઇટિંગ હા કેમ કે એ લોકો માટે આ બધું નવું જ છે નાઉ સી ઇમ્પરેટિવ સેન્ટેન્સીસ ગિવ એન ઓર્ડર ઓર્ડર કમાન્ડ એડવાઇસ ઓર સજેશન They are also used to make requests to a person. Remember to use please when you request someone to do something. If you want someone to do something for you, we have to use the word please. Request Garani. May I come in? Please may I come in and give it. Now come here immediately. It is a command. Command means order. Tell the boy to wear his shoes. Order. Please, may I borrow your eraser? Now, please, I want that is request. Well, a question, interrogative sentence, but it is a request. Always think before you speak. Advice. Let the student think about his future. Suggestion. Now, what kind of imperative sentences are each of the following? These are all imperative sentences, huh? Blank, so we have to fill in the blanks with command, request or advice. Here, honesty is always the best policy. That is advice. Don't open that box. Order or command. Never eat food that is uncovered or stale. Stale means wasi. Advice. May I be excused please? Request. Close that door. Command. You should always reach school on time. Advice. Stand in the corner. Order. Please, could you help me with my bags? Request. Stop the bus immediately. Command. Please tell him I will be waiting. Request. Always wash your hands before eating. Advice. Watch the film quietly. Command. Now see. Now our lesson 1 is completed, children. We have learned so many things in it. Now your homework is that PDF mathi ana agar badu uttarvanu with a pencil. Very, very good handwriting. Valiyo khas jojo please ke tamara baadako PDF mathi book ma sara akshar thi lakhe. The explanation video ma marse tamne. Nahi samajh pade to video ma jovanu. Ane bharvanu. Okay? Bye.